A roof. Okay, just more roofs. That's all. Roofs are not important. Yeah, at least on those ones. Watch me say that, and then a mine collapse happens. Well, that's what's happening, and then they get trapped or something. But it doesn't look like that's what's happening, so. See, like, there's some things. Why wouldn't they haul that on their own? You know what I mean? That just seems like simple things they should be doing on their own. Like, that should just automatically, like, haul. But, I mean, in a sense, I mean, it gives you more responsibilities than prison architect, right? So. Wait a second. Is that built? No. Not even close. I need to see. What does that geyser do? That creates something, huh? I can probably use that steam geyser for something. No. You can probably do something with it, I bet. Whoa, whoa. Whoa. What do you need? What do you need? What are your needs? She's going hungry. Okay. So, how can I feed her? So that means she should be able to take care of herself. Can I eat? Add bill. Harvest. Oh. Can, like, dissect her. Alright, you need to, like, quit hauling. Just food. That's all that should be allowed in here. Cool. That's cooling down. All the batteries are built. So I just gotta get energy from that. That's cooling down. Major brake risk. They all need brakes. Okay. Alright, 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 alright. Alright, so here. We'll do this. We'll do 2 hours of joy here. We'll do that, okay? Now here. We'll do that, okay? Now that means... I'm hoping that they just, like... go. Oh boy. I'm glad some people find my humor funny. Anyway. Colonist needs rescue. Oh my god. Rescue. What's her illness? What's her fucking illness? Go. Oh no, she like did it while mining, probably. Hurry. A mega sloth. The fuck? Yeah, see, all those trees definitely need cleared. Yeah, clear all those trees. Those. These are probably ready to be harvested, huh? Yup. So now we'll harvest. Oh. And we'll see what that does. How cold is it in here? Minus 11? Good. What the fuck is that? Alpha Beaver. I just want to know what happened. She's stressed. I get that. Everybody's probably fucking stressed. What's she? She's stressed. Anything. At least she's deciding to fucking harvest. Another colonist needs to. Oh my god. Oh my. How did this happen? How did this happen? How did this happen? Oh, thank you, dog. Wow, the dog's learning. Diver. The dog's trained. I'm guessing it's just because I hug her, because they were working a lot, but now it's basically at a decent point to where they should be able to survive decently now. They've got batteries, they've got a gas stove, they've got a fridge. Let's see if that works. If it doesn't work, well then, that's okay. Wait, let me guess. Who are the doctors? No, she's a doctor. I don't think she's ever gonna heal her. They're both just unconscious. She's just walking around. The good news is, got the dog, but now if she goes down, we're fucked. If she goes down, we're fucked, and only the dog can help. At that point, only the dog can help. Let's see. Like, they've got a lot of stuff to do. Oh no. Well, I'm gonna have to fuck. Nope. Nope.